Hey, remember Crazy Taxi on Dreamcast? Those were awesome games, but damn, it's been a while since we got the new one. So hey, this indie team decided to make their own, and even got Sega to publish it in other Asian countries. So it must be good, right? Wrong. Sadly, Taxi Chaos feels like a husk of its inspiration. While the initial fun of driving around a New York City-like location and giving rides to customers was nice, it quickly became mundane. Characters repeated their lines over and over again, the music was slow and repetitive, looping on end. The performance varied by platform, with Switch running at just under 720p at a frame rate of 30fps, occasionally dipping down to the mid-20s. PS4 and Xbox One ran at 1080p 30fps, but occasionally have visual bugs like buildings taking a bit to load, and random cars just spawning on top of other cars. While the online leaderboard was nice, it wasn't enough to entice me to keep on bettering my score, because at the end of the day, Taxi Chaos just made me want to go play Crazy Taxi instead. If you saw Taxi Chaos and thought about picking it up, don't. Just save your $30 and go buy Crazy Taxi for $10 on the Xbox Store instead.